Sheep play a key role, putting smiles on the faces of children who can sure use some cheering up. No sheep, but dozens of the animals could have died in a fire had it not been for a hero.
They're not going to leave. So I just kept throwing water like a madman. Probably 30 or 40 buckets of water went real quick.
Our big story tonight, one you'll only see on 7. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Melissa Fryan for Brandi Peterson. George Pankey rushed into the burning barn over and over Sunday in Papillion, bringing water in, taking the sheep out.
Tonight, the story behind that good deed and why the animals are so important to a local nonprofit. Here's KATV News Watch 7's Daniel Wolf.
You'd think a sheep who gave birth to triplets named Lucky, Charm, and Karma on St. Patrick's Day would be good luck. But those burn marks on Bee's head prove she's anything but. The lamb headbutted a heat lamp in this barn, setting hay on fire. Fortunately, Bee had a little luck left.
And what appeared to me was a little smoke or maybe dust coming out the back side of this building. I went, huh.
George Pankey saw the smoke as he drove by. He called for help, but his cell phone kept cutting out. That's when the farmer ran into the burning barn.
The babies run out. They ran right back to the mothers. They would not leave. Like, okay. At this point, God, I need some help. Fill these buckets up.
Using a spigot and feed buckets, Pankey fought the flames himself.
Kept throwing water in the back, and this all, I suppose it took maybe 25, 30 minutes time frame. And I swear when the last bucket I threw on the back wall was when the fire department showed up.
It wasn't until after the fire was out that George learned that these aren't your ordinary sheep.
I gave George the biggest hug.
Kathy Mann and her husband own this farm, but the sheep are part of her latest venture, Love a Lamb Incorporated, helping kids like Emily. And it shows.
More inclined to want to do more of their physical and occupational therapies with a sheep included.
There was animals in that building and I wasn't going to let them perish. I just wasn't going to happen.
Now, thanks to George Pankey, kids get to keep their good luck charms. In Papillion, Daniel Wolf, KETV, News Watch 7.
A wolf covering a story about sheep. Now, as for Love a Lamb Incorporated, we posted a link to the group's website. You can read about the other ways it helps kids and how the nonprofit got started. Click As Seen on 7 and then scroll down to Monday.